Good morning, Upper Nyack Elementary School family. It is Tuesday. It is April 21st, and we are looking forward to another great day at Upper Nyack Elementary School. Your morning message this morning, boys and girls, is to remember to be responsible in all the work you're doing, and to remember also on a personal note to just enjoy the little things that happen all day long that make us smile. Look for something little that happens all day long that makes you smile, and appreciate that which makes you smile. Make sure you're being good home students today for your parents. Make sure you're doing everything you need to do. Make sure that you are checking into your Google Classrooms, working hard at all the work that's being assigned to you. Let's start off our day as we do each and every day with Mr. Yanko leading us in a song. Mr. Yanko, take it away.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun, till we found the sea of dreams, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow.
Thank you so much, Mr. Yanko. And before you lead us out with our Upper Nyack School song, let's remember, take a breath, calm your minds, and focus on the great work that we're going to do today. Remember, each and every day, bring out the best in yourself and bring out the best in all those around you. And as we say each and every day, today is a great day to learn something new at Upper Nyack Elementary School. Mr. Yanko, if you could lead us in song. Boys and girls, we love you. Have a great day and make it a terrific Tuesday at Upper Nyack Elementary School. Take care.
Filled with joy and laughter, doors will open wide. Upper Nyack, where there's fun and friendship too. Upper Nyack.